Previously.
Oh god, the jelly plant.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name is Little Knight. Welcome back to Slay the Spire. We're gonna do another standard climb, but we're gonna do it with the Ironclad this time. So let's go. Last time we played, I gave up my ring, and I really shouldn't have, so yeah. Transform a card? 100 gold. Transform a card? 100 gold. Transform a card. We're gonna transform a strike. Ooh. Jesus Christ. Okay. Random. This one. Hello, guys. It'd be kind of pointless to do that now. Do that. I'm gonna take 5 damage. It's okay. Eight damage to vulnerable. And 9 damage. And my turn. Pardon me. Okay. Well, that's just rude. Spit on me. Screw you. And die. Pardon me. Can I heal for all my health? Do I want any of these? 3 damage to a random enemy 3 times. Deal 12 damage, apply 2 weak. You have a lot of expensive cards. Hmm. 12 damage and 2 weak. Let's do it. Because that's 2 strikes. You know? Well. And 6 damage to you. I'm gonna take 1 damage, that's fine. Alright. 8 damage and 2 vulnerable to you. And defend. You're gonna buff yourself. Of course you are. Okay. Nine damage. 8 damage. And you're dead. Flex is pretty cool. I don't really need any of these right now. 9 damage for 1. I kind of want to get flex. I want some more strength. I don't really have enough to go there yet, so we're just going to go here. You're a tiny mall. Alright. So, do this. Do this, and then block. Take 3 damage, that's totally okay. Alright. Do this, and then do this. Turn. My goal is to take less than 6 damage each turn. You and I can kind of hit you. I didn't realize, or I would have just killed you, but it's all right. Flex and die. Hurrah! Flexing makes me stronger. 5 damage twice. It's 10 damage for 1 energy. Let's do it. What we got going on here? don't want your extra gold. I'm sorry. I didn't read it. Ah, shit. Oh well. Hey guys, what's up? I should have just went to the merchant. This was a bad idea. Hit you. And I can almost kill you, but I'll take 8 damage if I do. So we're gonna do this. Probably could have killed you with twin strike, huh? Oh well. Four damage to all enemies. Flex. 6 damage to all enemies. Yes. And then I could just straight up kill you. Because you're gonna get really strong. And I'll take the 9 damage. It's gonna hurt, but it's fine. Twelve damage applied to weak. And then I could just kill you. And it's my turn. Take 4 more damage, which sucks, but it's my own fault. Oh, stop protecting him. 8 damage to vulnerable. I should have flexed first. Whatever. And my turn. 6 more damage. I'm taking a lot of damage from these guys. I'm dumb. You really like protecting him, don't you? Flex. Just kill you, it doesn't matter. Now you're gonna protect yourself. Is that all you do is protect? No, you attack when you don't have anybody else. Okay. And die. Cure potion. That's pretty cool. Ooh. Ooh. I want that. Do I rest? Nah, I got 67 health. Let's smith a card. 5 damage to all enemies. That's pretty cool. Ooh. Yes, the card I just got. Let's upgrade it. Let's go for an elite. Why not? This sounds like a great idea. Do this. And in my turn. Okay. All right, in my turn. Oh shit, I did it again. And I didn't apply vulnerable. Ugh, why am I so dumb? Ugh. It's fine. It's fine. It's totally fine. It's totally fine. It's totally fine. It's okay. I'm just a goofy goober, that's all. Siphon my soul. Siphon your soul. What am I even saying? 10 damage. 10 damage. And please fucking die. Thank you. Ooh. Fruit juice. Gain 5 max HP. Okay. I was told that this card is great, so I'm gonna grab it. And I still don't think I need to... Ooh. Exhaust a card in your hand. I get to choose which card. Yeah, let's do that. I kind of want to go for another elite. So yeah. Choose your bracelet. Hell yes. Hello. I'm going to gain 5 max HP. I hope you don't mind. What's in my discard pile? Flex. Yeah. I'm gonna try and use this first. Not that it matters. Flex, please. In game 5 block. In my turn? Pardon me. Ow. Oh, it's noon. Flex. Sure. Let's just kill you. Yeah, let's just kill you. I'll take a little bit of damage to kill you. Alright. So, I can't do vulnerable to you, but it's kind of whatever. I sure feel pretty dazed. We're gonna... Ooh, wait. Use this. Then use this. And then use this. Okay. Good lord. I'm sorry for all the coughing. I cannot control it. Alright. But, and... Oh, that was pointless. In turn. Now I'm gonna get flex next turn. That's pretty cool. And I only have one of you to deal with. So, do this. Do that. Defend. Take no damage from your bullshit. Alright. And I should be able to... Yep. Cool. Woo! Twelve damage for one. And I shuffle a wound into my draw pile. And shuffle a dazed. Or I can gain 5 block. I like the idea of gaining 5 block. Oh god, it's a slaver. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna take 9 damage. Ew. Reaper. And yeah. You're gonna die next turn. I hope that's okay. Oh. No, you're not. That's fine. Well. Okay. Now you're gonna die. No, thank you. I'm gonna go this way. Submit the card. Four strings. Yes, please. We use that card a lot. What do we got? Before you lies an elaborate shrine to a forgotten spirit. Pray to transform a card or you can leave. I'm gonna transform a strike. Ooh. Cool. Question mark, please. Oh, hello. Draw two extra cards? Let's look at all these cards first. Huh. Okay. Ooh. Okay. That's awesome. Hello, Angel of Blood. AKA Jester. I'm gonna do this. And do I wanna take Injury out of my deck? I don't have Injury in my deck. Apparently. Do I want another power? What do I want? 8 damage to all enemies sounds pretty awesome. I'm gonna grab this and then I'm gonna leave. If you run out of HP, you die. You don't say. Gain 5 block. Ooh. Yes. Alright, let's go. There's multiple things I can do here. And at my turn. Yes, yes, we know. You're a badass. Well. Apply 3 vulnerable. Or heal. Apply 3 vulnerable. Oh boy. Okay. Hit me with your best shot. Fire away. 9 block exhaust card in your hand. This and do that. Okay. A little bit less damage. Oh boy. All right. Cool. And Reaper. And I guess to defend. Do this. Defend and strike. take one damage. Apply three vulnerable and do 11 damage. Ow. Oh god. Actually, yes. Go away. Pardon me. All right. Now what? Flex? Yes, please. Do this, and to do that. Owie! Take two damage, burn me again. Apply three weak. Worth. Still gonna take 10 damage, but it's fine. Or 9 damage, whatever. Okay. Huh. Alright. Let's block then. Take 1 damage. And I have an extra energy this turn. So apply 3 vulnerable to you. 11 damage and die. Woo! Learning how to strategize. Ooh. Whenever a card is exhausted, draw a card. Ooh. But feed. I kinda want feed. Alright. Gain energy at the start of each turn. I think I want the feather. There's no downside to the feather. Alright, cool. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. I'm gonna go make some ramen. Lunar Knight signing out. Bye!